Guys, welcome back to WWE 2K16, everybody. Last, we've been Cactus Jack versus Triple H in a Strong Wars match. And who won that? Cactus Jack. Yeah, that was a good win for him. Good win for him. Now, we're going to, you know what? We're going to do a 2K showcase. Got options. Entrance, no. Subtitles, yes. Yes, we're good. It's a start.
Showcase. A stage to this.
Put on. Put these cutscenes. Okay, Stone Cold vs. Jake Snake Roberts. Here we go. Oops. Skip. Our first 2K showcase video for WWE 2K16. So it's Stone Cold Steve Austin. This is Jake Snake Roberts. It's all about Stone Cold's career. Like, who's he been up against. And and he's been fighting legends, champions, everyone like that. And yeah, I'm just wait for this to load.
Yeah, right, Stone Cold in the ring.
Congratulations, yay. Oh, the special object mission completed. You completed the special object, and I didn't get to read that.
And his attack misses.
Oh, that's rude there. That's rude. He just took his two middle fingers up. Yeah, we all know you, Stone Cold. We all know you.
Oh, yeah, get back and just continue to beat his opponent down.
Get up. Get you in the top rope. Come on, watch you in the top rope. Oh my god.
Well, I'll tell you something about Jake Roberts. His heart is huge. Yeah, big deal. And in large part, that's a medical condition. Why don't you just say his heart is fast
pressed? Okay, hit Jake. I hit him in the stomach.
The King of the Ring finals continues here. Stone Cold Steve Austin. Stunner! Stunner!
Oh, the stunner. Right, this. Yeah, here we go. Well, yeah, we're missing you. Man's match. Anyway, Stone Cold is better. So we've got King in the Ring, we've got Jake Snake Roberts, and Stone Cold Steve Austin. So we've played four completion. So we've got Stone Cold, Bret Hart, The Undertaker, Dude Love, Shawn Michaels, and Kane. We'll say something in the next episode. So, King in the Ring, Jake Snake Roberts, Darth Vader, Stone Cold Steve Austin, put King in the Ring again, and we got Austin in the 316. So, knows the people. So Adam Rose, and in English, I don't know him. Andre the Giant, Bad News Barrett, Bam Bam Bigelow, Baron Coleman, Batista, Big E, Big Show, You Gotta Believe, Bo Dallas, five-time champion, yeah, five-time champion, Booker T, The Face of Destruction, Bray Wyatt, The Beast, Brock Lesnar, Cactus Jack, Cesaro, Y2J, Chris Jericho, Christian, I know who that is, Conan Chronicity, Mr. Perfect Son, Curtis Axel, David Mizdow, The Retired Man, Daniel Bryan, Darren Young, The Learning Tech Fridge, Dean Ambrose, Diamond Dallas Page, Dolph Ziggler, The Retired Man, Edge, I know who that is, Eric Rowan, Fandango, Finn Balor, Pete Finley, Some Dude Looking Up Space, Goldust, The, I don't know, Heath Slater, Chinese Man, Hunter Helms Elmsley, Jack Swagger, Jake Snake Roberts, JBL, Jay Uso, Jimmy Uso, John Cena, Kalisto, Gotta Be Kane, Big Daddy Cool, Kevin Nash, Kevin Owens, one of the New Day, Kofi Kingston, Connor, Lex Luthor, Lord Steven Regal, Luke Harper, Sexual Chocolate, Mark Henry, The Miz, Neville, Randy Orton, Randy Macho Man, Randy Savage, Ric Flair, Rick Rude, The Rock, Roman Reigns, What's Up, R-Truth, Rusev, Ryback, Sami Zayn, Santino Marella, The Injured Man, Seth Rollins, Sergeant Slaughter, Sheamus, Simon Gotch, Sin Cara, Stardust, Sting 91, Sting 99, Stone Cold 97, Stone Cold, The Spended Man for 90 years, Titus O'Neil, The Game, Triple H, and he's the WWE Champion, Triple H, Selfie Man, Tyler Breeze, Tyson Kidd, Dead Man, The Guy Who Died, Ultimate Warrior, The Dead Man, The Undertaker, What? It's time for Vader, Vector, Rally Regal, the last member of the New Day is Xavier Woods, and Zack Ryder. Go to the Divas. We've got Alicia Fox, Brie Bella, Cameron, Emma, Eva Maria, Layla, whatever, Naomi, Natalia, Nikki Bella, Paige, the guy who, the game's wife, Triple H's wife, Stephanie McMahon, Summer Rae, and Tamina. And just people. Step back. And go. Title match. I mean, not a title match. It was only a 2K showcase. So, thank you. showcase. I might do some more. I might do the bonus match. Stunning Steve Austin versus Ricky Steamboat. Yes. Here we go. Damage Ricky Steamboat. Alright, I'll do that.
And world tag team champion. What about Steamboat? His first title was the television title. And he beat Ric Flair to become the champion years ago. He's been the world heavyweight champion.
Sorry, got up a couple here.
Times the world tag team champion and U.S. champion on many occasions.
Obvious. These men are two of the most decorated men in our sport today. Should be a great one. Easily avoided.
Did you see the way the head just snapped on that neck breaker?
Why did he do that for?
He hasn't even given his opponent a chance to breathe.
Escape the sleeper hold. He can get sleeper hold in. Gotta break out of it. Not giving me any sleep.
Pain
Steamboat.
I've seen him wrestle for over an hour. Yeah, I'll bet you have, JR. But you know what? You don't get paid by the hour. You get paid by the match. You get paid more if you win.
Well, I shoot Steamboat into a corner.
Man, who's gonna get up next? Wow.
Get out.
Austin's just opening it.
If it says new item unlocked, that means you finished that mission, that thingy. So we've got three unlocked. And next episode, we'll do Stone Cold Steve Austin versus Bret Hart at Survivor Series. The year was 1996. That's next episode, part two we're going to do. Let's do a full completion. For the object, just... You just like, booster. But I don't know what the hell you do with that. Got the video in your contact. So you got that, and some of it better. The image galleries, look at that. We just got Stone Cold. So we got Stone Cold again. Ricky Steamboat and Stone Cold. And that's Stone Cold again. And we're going to replay. So it shows you all the cutscenes. So, you know what? Ricky Steamboat. And Stunning Steve Austin. And Bash the Blash. What's it called? Again? WCW Bash at the Beach. Okay then. And I will see you in the more 2 minutes to the video, so I'm gonna make this quick. How much character should be in the video? You know what? Cactus Jack should end the video. Okay, like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode of 2K16 when we're doing 2K Showcase Stone Cold vs. Bret Hart. So yeah, bye.